Happening today, the grand opening of a new train station in Meriden. The governor is expected to commemorate the opening with a ribbon-cutting ceremony later this morning. The station will have trains along the Hartford line, which offers connections between New Haven, Hartford, and Springfield. Service is expected to begin in mid-June.